And action. Hello and welcome to Mongo TV. I am John, a Danish YouTuber and gamer. I just play Cities. I cannot say that. That's Cities Skyline. I just played that game, Cities Skyline, really many hours today. And I start a new small town I call Gex Town. Gex is a Danish, famous Danish YouTuber and gamer, so I like to go to give a shout out to Gex. You can just search the YouTube, but he don't make videos in English, he only make in Danish. Yes, search the YouTube for Gex and you find his YouTube channel. But I start this for fun. But I had in mind just to make a tiny town with just few houses, few shops, few industrial. I did that, but you have to have some water and you have to have some windmill as electricity, so you have minimum expensive you have 400 something. Yes, minimum expenses is about 400 something, because you need to have some electricity and you need to have some water. But I made this, I don't know where Gex house is. Maybe delete it, I don't know. Mulberry. Yes, this is the first, the Gex residence. We can make it historical. That was one of the first houses. No, not make it historical. It need to upgrade, and I don't think we have any of the left. Rename some Danish YouTubers. No, the Mongo resident, that's my house. I don't think we have any left. Many Benny One's house is left. Yes, the Benny residence, that's Gex's friend. Gex and Benny. And the Benny's house. Yes, this is what I had in mind. Just to make small tiny town, but I did that. You can see that at the start of my videos, and I built few shops. And I built only this factory. No, I moved all the factory. This is only shops. Yes, I have nothing left of my industry here. I moved all my industry. Yes, but then I start to expand and expand. I move my windmill and my industrial. I move to here. I think I'm not moving this. I have to delete this, but I should maybe not do that while I'm recording, because I should not delete my power plant. Oops, like this. Oh, there was three buildings. No, that's my power plant, so I should not delete that. Yes, then I expand, put my my industrial. Yes, industrial zones are put out here. Yes, I will stop deleting because I start to get tired, so I not delete my power plant or something crazy. Yes, but this is the main city, the old part of the city. Then I expanded a little bit, put library and cemetery. Oops, I was just to click on my cemetery. Yes, we have public library, the cemetery. Yes, we can have a look at the budgets. Yes, I start to get a little bit lower power, but it's 9 p.m. in the evening. I have to make some Danish video. I'm on YouTube channels. I'm day 47 on a YouTube channel, not to buy anything in shops and online. It's a challenge not to buy anything in 50 days, but I continue to 100 days. So every evening I make a video in Danish about my day. This is why I have all the food here. I did buy food for like 100 days. Yes. And I did buy this tent. The tent is just for testing because I like to go camping later. I'm a Danish pension and I have a low income, so I don't have 100 euro to go to a hotel sleep every day or $100. So I have to travel with a low budget, so I have to sleep in a tent and stuff. Yes, but it's not a video about that. Yes, then I expand, I try to make some smaller, this is where the region, and I expand the map once. This is originary map and I expand it here one more time, so yes, buy it here. Yes, but I'm not building anything more now. Let's save my game so I'm not crashing. 22 gig town. Yes, and to cross the road here, let them make some smaller towns. And I have some bus lines, and I made some every road section. I made few houses and a few commercial, few houses like that. I try to build something deep, but I have tried this before many years. This game is many years old. That's 2-3 years old or more. I tried to do something like that 2-3 years ago. And I have a small town here. Yes, I like to try to build something different than just a huge city like the Gex City. So I try to build it. I think I unlocked 3,800. I'm close to unlock. No. That's 5,500. I need that for the university. Yes. So you need to have some size of your city or village before you can add the school and cemetery and stuff. So, and I think in minimum is 400 something you have income, so you cannot just build two houses, one shop and one factory, because you will have losing your money slowly, but of course that will take long time. So yes, but I'm not building anything more, but that was fun. I don't know, it was fun. And I built a small town here too. Yes. But I was watching the yellow line. I think I will record one more time. A full round. Yes. That's the yellow bus I'm talking about. If I make a long route, I have not seen it all. Yes, you keep the video below 10 minutes or 10-10. Yes. This is just the explanation what I was doing. I was not going to record everything with my camcorder. Yes, I will watch this a bit, then I will upload this big long videos. Yes, cut.